no idea what was. Come on, it's nearly 1:45 in the morning. I never sleep. I just can't sleep. That's the only way out. Wiggle with it. I bet washing machine wouldn't do this in a mug for Sundays. Ooh, how high is it gonna go now? Probably a lot. We know it's got an overflow sensor, but how high is it gonna take it? Now that's a bit very splashy. North panels seem to be still in, which is nice. Ah, yeah, here we go. Drum suspension's knocked down a bit. This is not even modified with a kettle, this is just the machine. I just cancelled off the last rinse and just started the rinse again. And just imagine what it's going to be like on this to drain. There you go, drain's kicked in a bit. Had to do it. Is it a flood? So yeah, kicked it off. The drum is actually half down because of the weight. It's actually stable. But I think that's a very good water level. Whoa! So they knocked it a bit there. That's it. I believe that's halfway up the door. Move a logic style. That's as far as the flip projection goes. Beautifully, huh? Whoa, nice. I'll do this for a couple of seconds now.
I can now do this move because Onyx. Just getting prepared for this spin, so I can do this as often as I want. The machine's actually bouncing up in and out because of this. Wait. I don't know if you can see, but can you see the machine moving in and out? I don't know if you noticed it on the cam, but it's actually moving in and out. Suspensions. Ooh. I like doing this, pause and that.